Well, a man also died down in Annapolis just before 4 yesterday afternoon. This was near the Primrose Park apartment complex just east of Truxton Park. Similar to the incidents in Baltimore, police did not release any description or name of the suspect.